पॉलिटिकल साइंस फॉर क्लास 11. वी आर कंटिन्यूइंग द चैप्टर लोकल गवर्नमेंट. सॉरी एंड वी आर द टॉपिक दैट वी हैव टेकन टुडे इज द लोकल गवर्नमेंट एट ब्लॉक लेवल. इन द प्रीवियस लेक्चर वी हैड डन अबाउट द ग्राम सभा एंड द लोकल गवर्नमेंट एट विलेज लेवल. टुडे we are going upward and that is the local government at block level. Children, block is a group of village. Block is formed by combining many villages and one block generally covers around 100 villages and the block level consists of पंचायत समितीज. ओके, टू कोऑर्डिनेट द एक्टिविटीज ऑफ विलेज पंचायत इन ईच ब्लॉक. आई एम रिपीटिंग, ब्लॉक इज अ ग्रुप ऑफ विलेज. वन ब्लॉक जनरली कवर्स 100 विलेजेस एंड द ब्लॉक लेवल कंसिस्ट ऑफ पंचायत समितीज. इट हैज़ पंचायत समितीज टू कोऑर्डिनेट द वर्क और द एक्टिविटीज ऑफ विलेज पंचायत्स. सो इट इज़ पंचायत समिति टू कोऑर्डिनेट द वर्क ऑफ विलेज पंचायत्स. डोंट गेट कन्फ्यूज. ओके, इन ईच ब्लॉक. नाउ वी आर गोइंग टू क्लैरिफाई मोर इन द कॉम्पोजिशन of block level. So it consists of the following members. The members in block level are these members. Like all the pradhans or sarpanch of village panchayat, you know, from down, from lower level, from village panchayats, their heads or pradhan or sarpanch, okay, they are the members of this block. And members of parliament, members of legislative assembly and members of legislative council, they are also the members of this block level or panchayat samitis. Then chairpersons of nagar panchayat, then the elected members of zila parishad from that block are also the members of this. And there are marketing cooperatives, so the president of marketing cooperative is also the member of this block level local government. And the seats are reserved for scheduled caste, scheduled tribes and women. Okay, so I am repeating once again, at block level, the local government is called Panchayat Samiti. Panchayat Samiti is the local government at block level. And at village level, that is village Panchayat. That is called, the Panchayat is a word used in both the places. But at lower level, grassroots level, it is village Panchayat. And in block level, it is panchayat samiti. Here panchayat word comes first. Okay, and the tenure or term is 5 years. And this panchayat samiti elects a head called chairperson, and it has an administrative head also, okay, executive, that is called BDO or block development officer. Alright, so that is the composition of block level, on block level, that is Panchayat Samiti. Okay, Panchayat Samiti. Now we move on to the further upward or the apex body of Panchayat Raj system or top body of the Panchayat Raj system, and that is at district level. Okay,
एंड डिस्ट्रिक्ट लेवल दैट इज कॉल्ड जिला परिषद.
जिला परिषद इज द लोकल बॉडी एट डिस्ट्रिक्ट लेवल और ऑन द टॉप ऑफ रूरल एरिया. एंड द कॉम्पोजिशन ऑफ जिला परिषद इज लाइक दिस. द मेंबर्स आर लाइक दैट. फर्स्ट द चेयरमैन ऑफ पंचायत समिति है ना, पंचायत समिति ऑफ ब्लॉक लेवल. MPs and MLAs and MLCs, है ना, मेम्बर ऑफ पार्लियामेंट, लोकसभा, राज्यसभा, एंड देन द स्टेट गवर्नमेंट, मेम्बर ऑफ लेजिस्लेटिव असेंबलीज, एंड इन सम स्टेट्स इफ लेजिस्लेटिव काउंसिल्स आर देयर सो मेम्बर्स ऑफ लेजिस्लेटिव काउंसिल्स आर ऑल्सो द मेम्बर्स ऑफ दिस डिस्ट्रिक्ट लेवल गवर्नमेंट दैट इज कॉल्ड जिला परिषद. देन रिप्रेजेंटेटिव ऑफ द कोऑपरेटिव सोसाइटी. And similarly, the representatives of scheduled tribes and scheduled caste and the representatives of women are also the members of district level Zila Parishad. And here, the term also, here also it is same for 5 years. And each Zila Parishad has its chairman who is elected by the members of that Parishad. Parishad is a group of members. Okay, so this is the composition of the local government in rural areas. Today we have taken into consideration 2 levels. Previous one, first one, block level, that is Panchayat Samiti, and second one, district level, that is Zila Parishad, and their members. Now we take the functions of these two local governments. So I have made the 2 columns here for their functions. We can compare them also, and that will take less time also. So Panchayat Samiti, the functions are under these heads: developmental functions, supervisory functions, and the sources of income. Developmental mein, what does it do? They are supposed to provide healthcare, you know, for healthcare centers, primary healthcare centers, facilities for drinking water, maintenance of construction and maintenance of roads, market, good seeds, fertilizers, pesticides, handicraft industries, etc. in the rural area. Then their supervisory functions are to supervise. Always the supervisory function is from the upper level to the lower level, and here the supervisory function is to supervise the working of Gram Panchayats. You know, Gram Panchayat is the lower level of the local government in rural area. So Panchayat Samiti supervises the function of village Panchayat. Then where do they get money from as source of income? That is like grants given by the state government. Then from the taxes that are levied by the Samiti. And a fixed percentage of land revenue is also given to Panchayat Samiti to carry out its functions. Now we take the functions of Zila Parishad. There also, Zila Parishad, now again the apex body of local government in rural area. So the welfare functions are to undertake constructions and maintenance of roads, Piau. Piau means those who provide water for the passengers, for the walkers, for the people on road. Then parks, libraries, dispensaries, and educational institutions. Then to develop land, water, and human resources in that area. And besides them, to provide relief in critical conditions like drought, floods, and any type of mishappening or distress. Then to promote welfare of weaker sections of that area. And the supervisory and advisory functions are like to supervise the activities of Gram Parishad and Panchayat Samiti, and to coordinate the developmental plans prepared by Panchayat Samiti in that district. Then to examine and approve the budget, okay, and Panchayat Samiti that gives this. To give advice to state government regarding the needs of the people in that area. that is also a function of Zila Parishad, because above Zila Parishad there is state government, and below that there is block level and village level, Panchayat Samiti and village panchayat. Then developmental programs like irrigation facilities are to be provided to the people, to the farmers. Electrification, to provide electricity, supply of that. Then public distribution system, that is PDS, you know, like this. Then the sources of income. Source of income is share in land revenue, taxes that is collected, then license fees, grants from the state government, funds from center, income from property of Zila Parishad. So these are the sources of income for Zila Parishad. So we have done the composition, the functions of block level, okay, that is Zila Parishad, and district level, I'm sorry beta, at block level Panchayat Samiti, and at district level Zila Parishad. So please, you also don't get confused, sometime it happens. So thank you, and please do this very carefully, and if any confusion is there, please clarify.